Number one, I want to know, first of all, is there anybody here from Alabama? Do we have a person from Alabama?
No, but you got one on the cell phone listening in Michigan.
Got one on Alabama listening on the cell phone. All right.
My daddy from Alabama listening on the cell phone from Michigan. That's right.
Okay. All right. We have a statement here from Congressman Davis from Alabama, and it reads as follows. U.S. Representative Arthur Davis, Democrat of Alabama, offered the following statement today, April 26, concerning the efforts of African American farmers to receive restitution in their settlement with the USDA. Congressman Davis has introduced H.R. 4398, entitled the American Farmers Benefit Act of 2005, which seeks to reopen the black farmers' lawsuit to consider those individuals who were deemed untimely by the USDA in submitting their claim for the settlement. 5 years ago, the U.S. Department of Agriculture agreed to settle a class action discrimination case brought against them by black farmers from across the nation based on years of unjust treatment by that agency. With that commitment, the USDA made a promise to these individuals that their concerns would be addressed through a valid, effective process. It's unusual, this is a direct quote, it's unusual for Congress to revisit a settlement established by a government agency, but I would contend that these are extraordinary circumstances. 9 out of 10 claims filed after the settlement have been denied. I cannot imagine that a federal government would have settled the case if 90% of the claims had no merit. The federal government should honor the commitment made to these farmers and their families. They are all a part of the legacy that helped to build this nation during the 19th and 20th century. Above all things, they deserve our respect, and I support their cause in this endeavor. Let us hear it for Congressman Arthur Davis, Democrat of Alabama, who puts his in writing, all right? Yes. Look forward.